Welcome to another Cricket How To. I'm Snehal Pradhan. Today we're going to discuss another very important question: how to warm up properly before bowling. The warm up is equally important for both spinners and fast bowlers. Today we're going to look at a very general, dynamic warm up which you can do before bowling. Very basic, nothing fancy. Remember, this video is just a guide. For a specific and personalized warm up, please speak to your fitness trainer or coach. Let's begin.
I'm Snehal Pradhan. I first played for my state in the year 2000. In 2005, India under 21, and in 2008, India. Now, I want to share my experience with you. Welcome to Cricket How To.
My warm-up always began with some cardio. About 3 rounds of a regular-sized ground, some backward running, and some sideways running. You can also place 2 markers 20 meters apart, about pitch distance, and run between them for 10 minutes. This timing generally changes according to the season. In the hot summer season, the body warms up faster. But in the cold winter season, it takes a little more time. So keep this in mind. Then we get started on the stretching. I like to start from the bottom and work my way up. So that means first the ankles, shins, and then calves. Remember, start any stretch slowly and slowly increase. Then stretch your hamstrings, either while walking or standing in one place. Then stretch your quadriceps, groin, inner thigh, and outer thigh. So those were your lower body exercises. Then lie down and do back rolls, back twists, back extensions, and Namaz position stretch. You can also do the twist and touch standing back up. For the upper body, do pectoral swings, side stretches, and shoulder rotations. Can you do this? Finally, don't forget your neck stretches. These are very small but very important muscles. Once you're done with this, get a few sprints in. You want to start slowly and speed up as you increase the repetitions.
That's it for your physical warm-up, but you still need to warm up your bowling muscles. Standing in one place, release about 10 to 12 balls into the hands of a partner standing in front of you. Then put on your spikes and bowl about 10 to 12 balls more in the net of a short run-up.
Now you're ready and fully warmed up for bowling. So start your session and remember to enjoy. I'll see you in the next Cricket How To episode. Until then, bye-bye. I'm Snehal Pradhan.